गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू BBPS ऑनलाइन क्लास। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैड एक्सप्लेन चैप्टर 10 पोयम इट कुडंट बी डन, रेफरेंस टू कॉन्टेस्ट एंड एक्सरसाइज। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू सेंट्रल आइडिया ऑफ द पोयम। एज आई टेल यू इन माई एक्सप्लेनेशन, इट कुडंट बी डन इज अ पोयम विद एन अपलिफ्टिंग मैसेज अबाउट नेवर गिविंग अप। द नैरेटर ऑफ द पोयम एनकरेजेस द रीडर नॉट टू बी डिस्करेज्ड बाय द pessimism of others. So let's start central idea of the poem. Central idea of the poem, it couldn't be done. It couldn't be done is a motivational poem that encourages the reader to never give up. The main theme of the poem is to believe in yourself. The poem is also a warning not to listen to negative or discouraging people. In addition, the poem also tells the reader not to worry. If something seems impossible to accomplish, instead give it your all. Go in with a positive attitude and you just may be able to do. This central idea you have to written in your fair copy. Now come to the exercise word wise. Write two meaning for each of these phrasal word. A phrasal word is a phrase or an expression that consists of a verb and an adverb or a preposition or both. Okay, so phrasal verb. Give up, the first meaning of give up, to quit something or habit. Second meaning, to leave hope. Now, second phrasal verb, get by. The first meaning of get by, to manage or cope. Second meaning, to adjust. Third, go out. First meaning of go out, to leave a place. Second, to extinguish. Fourth phrasal verb, look up, meaning to look above. Second meaning, to improve. Now come to the next phrasal verb, make up. Make up means to make things fine after a fight. Second meaning, to lie. Sixth phrasal verb, pick up. Pick up, to lift. And second meaning of the pick up, stand up again after fall. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो.